Hi, I'm Ben, and today we're going to be having a look at FiberX polypropylene glass fiber reinforced filament as part of our 3DXTech week here on the YouTube channel. Stay tuned. When PET Gs aren't enough, and even carbon fiber can't save you, when you really need the toughest of the tough, you're going to need some glass fiber reinforced filament. At 30% glass, its chemical resistances are nothing short of astonishing. It's able to resist acids, solvents, and bases such as sodium. We highly recommend a hardened steel nozzle with a diameter of at least 0.4 millimeters due to the very abrasive natures of the material that will wear down brass and aluminum nozzles. Ideal for any application that requires strength and rigidity, it's very popular within automotive, civil engineering, and mechanical industries. For our demo today, we decided to print off this step to truly show the raw strength of the filament. We decided to print our demo today on the Ultimaker 2 Plus Extended at a temperature of 260 Celsius and a bed temp of 100. 3DXTech recommends anything between 240 and 270 Celsius on the nozzle and 80 and 110 on the bed. And our first idea to show the strength for this video was for me to stand on it. It didn't even buckle. So we decided to hit it with a hammer as hard as I could. So then we decided to run it over in my car. Now my car weighs about 2 tons. The filament didn't waver at all. So finally, we decided to go to miles higher across the street and get them to run it over with a truck with a van on the back. And it's still in one piece. But you might be asking, how does it work? Fibers made of glass reinforced into the polymer during manufacturing and aligned along the axis of the filament reinforce the plastic with glass fibers, producing a 3D printing filament which exhibits the best properties of both fiberglass and polypropylene. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe because all this week we're having 3DXTech videos about various filaments. And if you want to buy this product, links will be in the description. If you're more interested in other filaments, make sure to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. And our web store is also in the description.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.